Wetlands are areas of land that are either permanently or seasonally wet. Wetlands can be classified in two main types. Inland wetlands, which include ponds, lakes, swamps, rivers, floodplains, and aquifers. Coastal wetlands, such as salt marshes, estuaries, mangroves, lagoons, beaches, coral reefs, and all coastlines. Wetlands are vital because they help to sustain life and are an essential part of the water cycle. An estimated 660 million people depend on them for fishing and aquaculture, and many millions more for farming and fodder. Wetlands help to mitigate climate change and to adapt to its impacts. Peatlands occupy only 3% of land surface area, but store twice as much carbon as all the forests in the world. Wetlands purify and filter harmful waste from water, ensuring fresh water for all of us. They act as a natural sponge, absorbing water and helping to reduce flood damage and releasing it slowly during the dry season. Freshwater wetlands provide a home to more than 100,000 species, and coastal wetlands considerably more. By 2050, global demand for water is projected to increase by 55%, and the population of the world is estimated to rise to 9 billion. And yet, 64% of the world's wetlands have disappeared since 1900. The main reason for this loss is the misconception that wetlands are wastelands to be filled, drained, or converted for other uses. The vision of the Ramsar Convention on Wetlands is to prevent, stop, and reverse the loss and degradation of wetlands. Ramsar is working at the national, regional, and international level with public and private institutions to manage and restore wetlands for a sustainable future. In 2008, the Ramsar Convention, IUCN, and the Danone Group created the Livelihoods Fund, whose mission is to support the efforts of rural communities to restore their ecosystems, which ensures their food security, increases their incomes, and improves their living conditions. These projects contribute to mitigating against climate change by binding 8 million metric tons of carbon over 20 years into the soil. The Livelihoods Fund promotes the restoration of mangrove ecosystems because they hold a wealth of biodiversity. They help build up organic matter and support fisheries. They offer the best natural barriers against rising sea levels and cyclones, and so protect the local populations. Among its numerous actions, Livelihoods and its partners are implementing a project to plant 25 million mangroves in the Sundarbans, an area that is experiencing sea level rise faster than any other place on Earth. It has lost 28% of its land in the past 40 years due to climate change. As part of this commitment to address the massive loss and degradation of wetlands around the world, the Ramsar Convention is working on a global partnership for wetlands restoration. The Livelihoods Fund continues to invest in projects in developing countries across Africa, Asia, and Latin America to restore these precious natural habitats. Working together for wetland management and restoration, and partnering to improve livelihoods.